They never were on the table. And are you ready to send American troops into war and go into Ukraine to fight Russians on their battlefield? Look, here's the deal. I've made it absolutely clear to President Putin, it's the last thing I'll say, that if he moves on Ukraine, the economic consequences for his economy are going to be devastating. Devastating, number one. Number two, we will find it required that we'll have to send more American and NATO troops into the eastern flank, the B-9, all those NATO countries where we have a sacred obligation to defend them against any attack by Russia. And number three, the impact of all of that on Russia and its attitude, the rest of the world's view of Russia, would change markedly. He'll pay a terrible price. And so it's and we are going to continue to provide for, and we have and continue to provide for, the defense capacities for the Ukrainian people. Thank you so much.
What do you intend to say to Senator Manchin?